Thank you for joining us for this Strategic Trends event. And thanks, Sophie, for that video. Hopefully that gives you a bit of an insight into what we're about as a team. And thanks, Ashley, for your introduction as well. And in a few moments, you'll get to hear from Ashley as she talks about work and well-being amidst generational change. And she is the world expert on work well-being, having just co-authored a book with me last year called Work Well-being, with the subtitle being Leading Thriving Teams in Rapidly Changing Times. And they are the times we are in. We wrote in the book, used the metaphor of a child on the swing and had a quote in the book I want to share with you. But if you think about a child on the swing, it takes a while for youngsters to learn how to manage that themselves because it's counterintuitive. You've got to lean back to go forward. You've got to shift your center of gravity there. And that image of a child leaning back to go forward was what inspired us with this quote here. The strength of an organization comes from its stories and traditions, but the future of an organization rests in its relevance and innovation. As organizations and as leaders, you've got to lean back and take with you the values and the stories and the history, but you've got to lean forward to embrace the change and the adaption in and amidst the trends of today. Relevance and innovation are critical, and they can best be implemented as we understand our times. And that's what this is all about. It was a few years ago at the World Economic Forum that the Prime Minister of Canada said, "The pace of change has never been this fast, and it will never be this slow again." The future is not slowing down. You know, it's not a place we're headed, the future. It is something that is coming at us at increasing velocity. We are living in a VUCA world. And if you've seen that acronym, you know it stands for volatility and uncertainty, complexity and ambiguity. That is our world, our times, and our future. If we think about these elements of the future, they're not far off. They've all arrived. The future is with us now and transforming our context and our organizations. Demographic trends and social trends, generational change, and changes to customer or staff member mindsets, technological shifts, and of course, changes globally through these trends that we're discussing. You know, all of these trends were with us before this little pathogen emerged on the scene a little over a year ago and added an extra dimension of change to our world. And what a year we've just been through. When we surveyed Australians late last year, 57% said 2020 was the most difficult year of their life.